What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video today. I'm home alone. You know what that means, right? Yo, I'm home alone. Shit, I'm a new man. You know, I'm a new man. I look so sexy. Yo, this quality is amazing. Yo, I actually love this new phone. I just invested into a new phone. You know, better videos, better quality. New me, new year. I mean, it's still 2023 and shit, but my hair looking amazing. I look amazing. Everything looks amazing. But one thing that does not look amazing is my room. Remember that last video I did? It was kind of crazy though. It was clean as shit. I had to like clean a couple more things, organize some stuff. But now it is not it. Like, it look nasty as shit. You know what? Instead of me explaining it, I'm gonna show you. Hold up. Yeah. That is not clean. Oh shit, yo, that's me. Yo, what's up, Carlos? Nah, but look. This is not my room. This is not normal. Look at this. It's so nasty in here, bro. This is not normal. We got clothes on there. We got trash on the floor. Oh, my wallet. Should have got my wallet. Hold, let's see. Yeah, I'm broke as shit. But look, we got random ass cookies here. We got coins. We got everything in here, bro. This is not. Oh, this is nasty, bro. Oh, we got cups in there. We got one AirPod there. Oh shit, Mr. Potato. Yo, what's up, Mr. Potato Head? What's up, bro? Yo, that's my best friend. Yeah, we better get to cleaning because this is not normal. Yeah, nobody's coming over to my house. This is nasty. If I was a guest here, I would not come here. This is nasty, bro. Nah, but let's get to it though. Oh, bro. Okay. So first, you know, I gotta clean my bed and shit. You know, I gotta clean that nice. Then my brother's bed. Yeah, it's gonna be a hard lot of work. You know what? Let's time lapse this for some nice ass music. Let's do this, bro. Taj Money.
I think about you on the road when I tear down the booth. Girl, I can't wait till I get home, fuck the shit out of you. Even on your worst days, girl, you still kinda cute. If it go down, I'm gon' protect you, pull that stick out and shoot. All I want is your love, I can't see no bitch after you. Off emotions, we did things that we didn't have to do. Instead of you leaving, I told lies when you asked for the truth. I second guess if you the one, it's when I didn't have a clue. Envy
Martin and Jim. Alright guys, so I kinda cleaned the beds a bit. But I can't lie, when I was doing this, it's kind of hot in my room. So I gotta turn on the AC. But look, it's not bad. Look, you can see it's not bad. It looks clean and all. See, the beds are all right. I can't say they're bad and all. But, you know, it looks clean as shit. I just need that. You know, mostly everything. But, we're, you know, one step closer to being done, you know? My mom always said, believe in yourself, and once you believe in yourself, you accomplish yourself. So I believe in myself, and I'm accomplish myself by cleaning my room. Yeah, I'm not finishing this. Nah, I'm gonna turn on the AC though. I'll be back. I'm back, bro. What's up, yo? Okay, now I gotta clean my room. See, the AC's on. I can find it clean. All right, guys. So now I gotta fold my clothes. And instead of me, you know, rolling a time lapse, let's have a nice conversation. What's up, guys? It's been how long? It's been like 3 months since I posted a video. No, not 3 months. I'm such a dumbass. It's been like 3 weeks since I posted a video. And look, after this video, I'm going to be explaining why I haven't been posting. I mean, it's a pretty good explanation. I can't lie with you. But, you know, it's great coming back. I love coming back to you guys. Though, like, sometimes I'm so bored. And, like, I miss you guys a lot. So, like, I, like, post a video. And then I saw everybody at school be asking me, yo, when you posting a new video? When you posting a new video? You know what, guys? A new video for you guys. I love it, you know? And I can't lie, this is one dude. Shout out to you. I know you're gonna watch this video. If you do or not, you know, I'm still gonna shout you out. There's this one dude I see every single day at school. And like, I don't know, he stares at me and I'm like, what's up? Like, I never say hi and shit. And then out of nowhere, he comes up to me, yo, your videos are tough. You don't know how that made my day, bro. I got so fucking happy, bro. Like, shit. When he said, your video's all tough, I was like, damn, shit, someone actually watches my videos. Made me proud and stuff, bro. So I'm gonna dedicate this video to you, bro, and my other homies, and myself. But shit, bro, I appreciate it, though. I don't know, it was making me cry and shit, though. Like, when someone tells you they watch your videos from your school, that makes your whole day, bro. That makes your whole day. But you know what? Let's time lapse this shit.
Think about behind the scenes, the way I kill it, lose her voice when she trying to scream. We from the trenches, we moved on to the finer things. Now you done went from H&M to a designer fiend. He was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses, independent, can't be fucking with a scrub. Girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub. I get this feeling in my stomach when you next to me. Man, I'm trying to get to know you sexually. Take you on shopping sprees for therapy. Move you out to Cali and my mansion taking care of me. I know sometime I'm crazy, I was hoping you could bury me. Beauty and the Beast, pretty girl with a gangster. I swear you still a bitch.
Alright guys, oof. That shit was a long ass time to do. I think it was like 10, 15, 25 minutes. Nah, I'm joking, I'm exaggerating. But look, I'm almost done, yo. It looks so good, yo. I'm definitely getting all the hoes here, bro. Nah, I got no hoes. I barely got friends too. Yeah, the only friends I got is you guys, you know. Yeah, and the friends at school. Shout out my boy Jay Stacks, bro. Shit, he started a new YouTube. Yo, I'm gonna leave his YouTube right here. Go sub to him, bro. Shit, I'm gonna do a collab with him soon. You know, I hope. Yo, Jay, I know you're gonna watch this shit. I better do a collab with you, bro. Like, you're pissing me off. No, I'm joking. I love you, bro. But shit. My room look clean as shit. Let me show you. Alright, look at this. Yo, shit, brand new room. Yo, shit. Yo, this is looking spiffy. Yo, we got Mr. Potato Head. Yo, what's up, Mr. Potato? Yo, what's up? Yo. This is crazy. Yo, I love my room. We got my boy. Hey, Alexa. What time is it?
It's 5:57 p.m.
Hell yeah. Yo, we got my blinds, we got my boxing gloves. What's up, Mexico? Shit, Mexico, crazy like that. Yeah, okay, guys, we don't talk about this section here. See, I was supposed to take this a while ago, but you know, it's alright, guys. We don't talk about this. You got this random ass cracker. We got to throw in the garbage. Bye bye, cracker. Yo, we made it in the next NBA star. Yeah, well, we don't talk about this though. See, random ass coins in here, we gotta put them in here. Nah, but guys, don't you have like those stacks of money? Hold on, let me show you. Like these ones right here. Like every time you get change, you like save them and shit. Oh fuck, bro, you serious? Alright, look at this. Yo, I'm rich. Look at that. This is like $20 right here, bro. Like, yo, not even $20, like probably $10, but you know, it's fine. We're still rich as shit. Yeah, oh shit, yo. What the fuck happened here? Nah, but like. Like, this is loose change I found on this floor, bro. You know, like, crazy like that. I've been saving up my money. I have, like, this is, like, 20K right here, bro. Totally, like, not $10, but, you know, it's fine and stuff. We're rich as shit. Like, let me show you guys. We got so much money in here. Look at this, bro. Look at that. We got so much money in there. We got, like, $0 in there. Crazy like that. We're so rich, bro. We got my shoes in here. Yeah, actually, I'm not gonna put this in here. But, look, we actually cleaned my room. New me, new year, you know. Oh, what the hell? I'll put this on here. But look clean, bro. Yo, shit look spiffy. Now you're gonna put this down there, you know? Could've put this downstairs. What the hell is this? Oh, some pants. This is probably dirty. Put this in here, you know? New drawer, new me. Put that in there. We don't mind about this drawer. It's still clean. It doesn't matter what's in the inside. It matters what's the outside, guys, you know? Put this in laundry. Put this downstairs. You know what? I'll be back, guys. Yo, Oreo, what's up, bro? Welcome back to the video, bro. What's up, bro? Yo, it's been a long ass time, yo. All right, what do you gotta say? What do you gotta say to the fans, bro? What do you gotta say? Yo, that's fire, bro. What's up, bro? How are you, bro? Yes, sir. That's what up. Yes, sir. Dime me up, bro. Bro, dime me up, bro. You don't care. I still love you, yo. It's the hype. Yo, what's up, Oreo? Looking sexy. What's up, bro? Hell yeah. All right, guys. After 25 years, I am finally done. Damn, this room looks spiffy. Look at this, yo. We got my shoes on the floor. We got whatever this section is called. We got that. We got my bed. Yo, looking sexy as shit. Now, you know what? Let me show you guys around.
You the type of woman every hood nigga play five out to stay 100, never change her. In that sundress, damn, your body so amazing. Love the way you smell, I'm addicted to your fragrance. It's something about you, but I really can't explain it. Just know that you mine, I tell that nigga he can save it. He was playing games, got you dancing in the middle of the club. Got you dancing in the middle of the club. I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking your cup. All you really want is love. Baby, all you really want is love. Only talk to bosses, independent. Can't be fucking with a scrub. Girl, I know you can't be fucking with a scrub.
Alright guys, my room is looking sexy. You know what? I had that motivation to clean it. Like I said in the beginning of the video, my mom always said, if you have an accomplishment, you better finish it. So I finished this video. And you know what, guys? I love you so much. I'm gonna be posting another video in 3 fucking days. I love you guys so much. So much. Thank you. I appreciate it for 337 subs, bro. We on top, bro. I love you guys so much. And shit, I'll see you in the next video, but I love you.
I keep your hoe on stems.